right now. Flames broke out at a home on Springfield Street just before 6 o'clock this morning. The wind making conditions difficult for firefighters. At one point, the house was fully engulfed in flames. This home is right next to the Blue Hills Reservation. Crews are still on the scene there. The home does appear to be a total loss. No word yet on how it started. We will bring you the latest information as we get it.